Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and back on again in time for some Gems of War. To start with, this is going to be a very short stream. It's 2:30 p.m. right now. Cutoff is probably going to be 4, so I guess in about 90 minutes. And originally I wasn't planning on streaming at all. Just really rough night at work. I don't know what happened. I guess just hang on. I'm running some stuff through my head, but basically somewhere around Wednesday ended up with a bad sleep or something, cuz at work during my lunch break this was pretty much me. After my lunch break, rest of my shift, just felt like total utter shit. Got home from work. There's actually a GIF of a kid walking home with a backpack. He just kind of stumbled, he just falls asleep right on the floor. That was pretty much me when I got home from work. So I just, I think I had some breakfast. Normally I shower, shower and shave and then lay down. I didn't even do that. I ate breakfast and then just kind of stumbled on into bed. So, yeah, sleep was very wonky. I think zonked out for, I want to say, till 10 a.m. And just kind of then got up, showered, shaved. So, long story short, gonna be a very messy stream. But like I said, originally I wasn't planning on streaming at all. Then I got down to loading up Gems of War. I was about to start playing, but it just kind of started feeling pointless to sit here and say no stream today, even though I'm sitting here playing Gems of War. It didn't make much sense. Like I said, I'm not gonna be on that long anyway. So like I said, about an hour and a half. I hope that made sense. So sorry if it didn't, but anyway, like yesterday, having some red kidney beans and Helicotaro, and usual chocolate almond milk. So Kitaro, I would probably say just hold on to that link until probably tomorrow. Like I said, I'm probably only going to be on about an hour and a half. So, there probably is going to be an intermission, but not very much of it. And then, there it goes. So, let me fix that real quick. So, this came out yesterday or the day before, brand new. It's Dianara, the Madman. So let's go ahead and get that going. And then, for the session, I think it's Bounty Day today, but it's got to be one of the worst events here. Because even, kind of like yesterday, even the most efficient team to take into the bounty is pretty much ass. I think last time I did bounty, I think I got maybe halfway in. That's just to stay alive. So chances are I might just forego it. Kind of like the clash trial yesterday. Get out of there. One drawback to this game is it won't stop with the damn pop-ups. That's a waste. Definitely don't need gold keys. Hell, this stuff here is actually more useful. Thank you. change. Even this is more valuable. I've seen this one before. Oh, damn. I can see that ability being pretty useful, though. Especially in PvP, waiting to your opponent to, since there's going to be a fair amount of enemies that start battles at full mana. If you can get this off, there's a decent chance to chow down on them. Oh, wait a minute. No. I misread that. Basically, a 12% chance. Drain up to 6. That's a pretty limiting ability, but like I said, that's got potential. That needs to be drain all mana from an enemy. I mean, 6? Like I said, so I kind of have my eye on this ability way in the back of my, if only in the back of my mind, but like I said, buff that shit. Drain all mana from an enemy. Like I said, there's lots of troops in this game that start battles at full mana. So if you can get this ability off before they get theirs off, yeah. That one, so let's do the donkeys. But yeah, like I said, bounty, I'm only gonna be on an hour and a half, so I don't want that time being spent on something that's pretty much a waste. Not to a good start, King Daka. Come on. Start banging on her. Yeah, I don't think I need to pull anybody up, so I'll just go ahead and knock her down. But yeah, you'll want to... She's a big target. Web doesn't bother me that much. It doesn't completely shut us down, it just only hampers us. It's the mana drain I'm worried about. I'll see if I can get a Queen Ash going. Looks like I'm not going to, so. pull her back up. And knock her out. And... yeah, the rest I don't think matters. Now they're all starting to get cleansed. Alright, so... I don't want to waste a King Heliana. I'll do that, though. Get rid of the guy on the bottom. Yeah, King Bone, big time target. Nice ratio. Glad it's based on armor and not life. He'd have probably made literally the entire board pull of nothing but skulls. So. Kinda needs to stop glitching. Top guy needs to be entangled. Nope. So, yeah, like I said, King Ball's the big one, so we'll go ahead and pull him up. And the guy underneath him's entangled, so I'm gonna do this now. So I want to get Queen Ash up and running again. Pull him back up. And maybe take him out. There we go. He's out of the picture. Now they're all getting cleansed. Don't see it. Don't see it. Might be a man down. Guess I kind of got lucky. But yeah, I'm gonna have to keep them on the top. Okay, never mind. They're all both debuffed. This team, like I said, Webb doesn't bother the rock band all that much, but the entire team webbed, and with no real way to cleanse, so yeah, I'm gonna have to go with this one. Matches. Mm-hmm. you immune? No, you're not. Just getting screwed by RNG. There we go. I didn't say earlier, I think this album here, yeah, it's just a 17 minute album, so really short. Oh shoot, we still got Tower of Doom going. Whoops. So let me pull up the map of Runnin. And let's see if anybody made any progress. Well, somebody did. They got all the way down to 25. Somebody got off their ass and did. Hey, somebody got off their ass. But like I said, for the longest time, I was the top dog. I was number one. Nobody else in the guild was doing anything. So, I guess they must have all been on vacation or something. Use a fireball for this one, but I pretty much have to save it for any of the rooms that have gorbals or any other creature that devours. But Magus and Hag is some serious shit. Controller? Where's Magus? There it is. Damn, there's a lot of yellows. Yeah, I kinda need to leave those blinking reds over there, so didn't work. Lost them. Okay, unlock. See, for Tower of Doom, since I'm gonna be recording this as I'm going, I can't be hasty. I mean, it was kind of obvious anyway, it was the last room on the floor. And I think, yeah, that's it for the album. I'm in too good of a mood right now for this kind of album. I haven't heard this one in a while. And yeah, I'll have to tweak the album art. As is obvious, this is Herdade. I can't remember the name of the band. But I think this is like a 45 minute album or something. So, most likely I won't be hearing all of it. Yeah. It's a 32 minute album, but like I said, I'm probably not going to listen to that much of it. It's actually the band. Herdade. The album is Libro Segundo. Whatever that means. I don't speak Spanish, so. My controller. What the? Damn it! So, just hit him. Nope, didn't work. Let me see what he does. See it. And also, if it gets to a point where their magic is zero, they're basically dead. Except maybe this guy here, because he can create gems. That won't matter. Or it's gonna come to a point where nobody's gonna deal any damage at all. Then yeah, it's gonna have to be a bail. Otherwise it just becomes a waste of time after that. Like I said, I'm not getting shit for matches. Probably won't get any here. Yeah, see? And everybody's cleansed, so. Oh. Here he goes. Somebody else can be reduced to zero. He's at 25. RNG pulled its head out of its ass. Nope, not this time. Yeah, this battle's gonna drag. He's gone. Nope. All that, not a single four match. Here, I've got to get him out of there. Wallet. Alright, so floor 22. So very first room. That and not a single four match. Got cleansed all at once. On, up. Man, controller keeps fucking up. Here, let me try this. I'm gonna unplug my controller. Okay. Too many skulls. Stand still, it'll be better for everyone. Of course! Nope, got lucky. Yeah, bunch of skulls in the way. Duh. So it should take me to the unlock. And then, I think what I'm gonna do, since I'm only going to be on for another hour, oh shit, I can't even do that. That's not good. Bullets gotta go. And I ain't got a scroll of heroism or anything, so can't really increase my stats. I was gonna use a... Wrong button, Joe. I was gonna use an extra attempt, but that just gives more for little momentum of power. So... No, oh, I start turn to shit already. Lucky. Yeah, it's kind of what happens when you haven't gotten a four match in God knows how long. Everybody starts getting cleansed. Where's the bullet? There he is. Of course. Thank you. I have to get a bullet on the next go around. Nope. So we're going after heroism. Lasagna. A long time no see. Partly cloudy. Oh, in case you didn't know, a few weeks ago, I got COVID. So yeah, that was quite the experience. Probably, I kept getting a combination of cold and flu symptoms. Just a whole mixture. Probably the one big one was just extreme chills. Like, you know, like as in, oh shit, it's like I'm standing buck naked in the freezer, or like, my god, am I turning into a zombie or what? You know, something like that. You know, my whole muscles are all constricting and stuff. Idea where I got it from either. Probably some random passerby that wasn't wearing a mask. Thanks, bud. Thank you. heroism. I could probably stick around for that one. So let's, thank you. I think I still have the medication box. Hold on. But yeah, here. So, when saw doctor about it, and he described me this. It's called Paxlovid. And when you first get symptoms, you basically have 5 days to see a doctor about it, or you have to take this within 5 days. If you don't, this won't help you. And you basically either you're hospitalized or you're hospitalized and or you're dead. So, and I went in on day 4. Like I said, at the time, I thought it was just, I was having, like, both cold and flu, or, you know. Good thing I made the call. And I'm gonna go ahead and, skip to the next album. How long is this? 30-minute album. Let's skip on over to the next one. Lowercase doesn't really translate well to a stream. Same with Dungeon Rap. Captain's Lair. Yeah, Tales of a Dead Man. Here, I'm gonna specifically cherry pick one. Something kind of rockish. Just gotta find one. Actually, I got that. And then, I gotta put the, right album art on this. And I've had to do this for some of the albums. Like, when I download them, the transition doesn't always go well for the album art. It'll, like, chop off the top and the bottom for some reason. So, I've had to download the actual album art, save it on my paint program, and then just put it in the album art folder. But yeah, this is Grave and Dagger, self-titled, I want to say. Yeah, self-titled, Grave and Dagger. Needy. Floor 23. Yeah, last one. I can do that one. We'll be right back. shit, that was a lot of damage. Yeah, I gotta look that up. What the hell did she shoot? Oh, that's why. And we all have a bunch. We all have pretty high magic too, so. Yeah, 90. I got it. Ever in a million years had I thought they'd still play this kind of music in this day and age. You know, some retro 70s sounding music. I got a lot of albums that are like this too. I hear them, I pick, swoop up on them. So, you know, these days it's like electronic auto-tune type music. Variations on Limp Bizkit. Shit that comes out, I have to hear it at work. Don't surprise me. Single floor match. And then for this one here, yeah, just to make the battle make the battle go by 50% quicker. I'm only gonna be on for probably another 45 minutes or so. Somebody already. Kind of happened twice in a row, so basically I'm being fucked up by RNG. Yeah, frozen for 10 turns. Well, one of them fell off. They have eclipse medals. Gotta get support defaults forward. That's gonna do it for that. Still in fifth. Looking at other content creators like Honest Rob and Genki Call and all of them, I think all the teams they're using have Axe Beak in there, but in Tier 2 you'll get them, but the problem is you're only going to get a level 1. I'd have to spend a shit ton of gems just to get into Mythic. Okay, I remember this. Knight Errant. I had what's her face in there? Ogress. But she found her to be pretty much useless. So I replaced it with why Ashia's tome? I don't know. I guess mainly because the blue. I wonder if I should go with Brown. I guess either brown and yellow or brown and blue. Probably brown and blue. I case you don't know how bounty works, ideally, although for me it really isn't working out, you want to have a guy with a bounty hunter trait. But again, as you probably expect with some of these other events, any of the events where you're required to have somebody with a certain trait usually means the troop overall is an ass. Like, you wouldn't use them in any other content except for bounty hunter. I ain't exactly using these guys in PvP or anything. Bounty hunters you have in your team, the more points you get. But again, at least with me, there's kind of a trade-off. I did go use the normal team that everybody else uses. I get maybe about halfway in, but at that point I'm having to use additional attempts just to stand a chance. So I had a sub in last time for some odd reason. Probably because I had 200 blue troops in here. I subbed in Ashia's Tome. But that wasn't really working that well. So I'm gonna go with Muffin Crusher this time. Yeah, so your multiplier is 17. The more bounty hunters you have, the bigger your multiplier. Surge. I'm but applied a replacement for Knight Errant. Probably Brown. Reverse order? Ogress. Like I said, lots of other players have her on the top, but I'm probably one of the few that I'm not a fan. Explode one gem boosted by my life. Currently her life is 60, so she's only going to be blowing up 7 total gems. Summon a Fortress Gate when I die, but me personally, if it gets to that point, if it gets to that point where she summons a Fortress Gate, and that did happen last time, it's just not gonna work out. Or let me rephrase, it's just not working out. When it gets to that point. Okay, so I'm guessing each one has to be unique. So let me look this up. I'm guessing that's what it is. Okay, so apparently there's two different types, bounty captains. But like I think other content creators are using them. I didn't know this at the time. I didn't know how. There's two types, bounty captains and bounty troops. People had the that's why a lot of people had Axe Beak in their teams. But like I said, I looked at the ability. might be great for points, but then again, with an ass troop like that, I ain't gonna get that far, so the point is moot. And yeah, and I just read it here. Each one has to be unique, so... So, let's get, here, let's just type this down. Matter of opinion, apparently. So let's put... back to that. Nobody has purple. Let's do that. Nope. One enough. And new album, I believe. Yep. I know it's Teeth of Glass. Plenilunio Demort. Well, like I said, the name of the band is Teeth of Glass. Plenilunio Demort, whatever that means. Since everything's set up all night, so I'll just go ahead and blow the horn again. Got shit. Shot myself in the foot. Looks like I've been bored fucked from the outset. Just to get something out there. Pretty damn bad when I have to enchant my way to full mana. Unplugged. My controller is unplugged and it's still glitching. One stinking hit point. The analog stick in the wrong direction. Thank you. Well, yeah, this is pretty much where the bullshit starts. Got lucky. Well, that turned to shit quick. Oh, yeah. He's gonna be my tank. Can't do anything else, so hey, got lucky. Get the dust storm back up and run it.
Retard!
Wrong one.
What the fuck?
So, yeah, hands off the controller, cause it's a muscle memory. No. He's dead. Ooh, got lucky. So, yeah, it looks like we're getting to a point where I might have to start using extra attempts. Because these fights are really starting to drag. Plus, I'm gonna be shutting down fairly soon, too. Yeah.
Whoops.
I had 3 attempts left. Oh, gonna get a couple more. Hopefully. So, hands off the controller. Repetitious here. Oh, and I've only heard part of this album one time, so I don't know a whole lot about it. Didn't help. I fault on that one.
Uh-oh, retard alert!
Gorgon again. But twice. Still those. Should have been it. Yep. Well, went better than last time. Okay, so, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. Plus, I need to get going on my blog post as well. Gotta get that all typed up and posted up. So, and I'll definitely need to get a nap in there at some point as well. So, still gonna have a fairly busy evening. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody, given the short time that I was on. So, But again, I'm working tonight, so tomorrow, usually I'm going to be pretty well tore up from a night at work. Don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream tomorrow. It probably meant I wasn't up for it, so. And it almost wasn't going to happen today, so, but, yep, it did. But if I do come on, like today, default time is going to be 2:30 p.m., and that is U.S. Central Time. But until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.